Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to create custom redirects in WordPress. Don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos. Okay, so the first thing you're going to need to do is go into plugin on the left hand side. Click on add new in the top left and in the search bar type in redirection. When you finish typing it in, select the first one in the list, which is by Jonn Goddley. Click the install now button, and once it's installed you're going to need to click on the activate button. Once the plugin has been activated, you will be taken back to the plugins page. Go down to the redirection plugin and click on settings. You'll then be taken to the plugins welcome page and you'll need to click start setup at the bottom of the page. You're then going to be asked if you want to monitor your permalink changes and whether you want to keep a log of your 404 errors. I'm going to select both of these boxes. I'm not going to select store IP information for redirects. As it says on the screen, if you do select this box, you are subject to GDPR laws. And as I haven't got the correct plugins to set up yet, I won't be selecting this box for this reason. I will have a video shortly on how to set up GDPR banners, so make sure to subscribe for that video. Now click on continue setup. When the REST API turns green, click on Finish Setup. Now the plugin will finish setting up on your website. Once it has finished, click on the Finished button. You'll then be taken to the option page where you can manage your logs. I'm not going to show you the full plugin in this video, I'm just going to show you how to create the redirects. And you do that by clicking on Redirects on the left-hand side of the screen. As you can see at the bottom of the page, you have the option to add a new redirection. Next to where it says Source URL, you're going to type in the name of your link, and this is the wording that's going to follow your web address. For this redirect, I'm going to type in Google. I'm not going to play with any other settings now. All I'm going to do is click on our target URL, and this is where we want to send people once they've clicked on our link. So I'm going to type in Google's full web address. Once you've finished typing it in, click on the Add Redirect button. The plugin will then generate your redirect URL. In this example, it was Google, so I'm going to copy this link and I'm also going to click on check redirect. This tests our link and make sure everything loads correctly. If you want to test the link manually yourself, all you need to do is click on your source URL name. You then should be taken to your target website. I'm now going to go back into WordPress, copy our link again and add it to one of our pages. You don't have to just add it to your website, you can also add the link to emails and social media. I'm now going to wait for Elementor to load and I'm going to drag in a text box. And in that text box, I'm simply going to paste in our redirect URL. You will need to highlight the text and make sure it's a clickable link. Then all that's left to do is apply the changes and click on the update button on the bottom row. Now if we preview our web page, you'll see that we have our website's URL name and it's followed by our source URL. If we click on the link, you'll see that we're taken to google.com. That's it for this video guys, I hope you found it useful. Don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos. See you in the next one and thanks for watching.